should spend more time.
Come, friend! I've fresh got meat!
On family! The guards have been instructed to remove offending vehicles, and excuses such as it was only for a moment will not be tolerated!
Getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Rome.
What was that? Salahi, is that you?
It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia, who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salahi! Can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salahi.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
Di nuovo!
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salai.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why?
Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
Nice try!
Assassino! I'm killing right here in front of me! Stop!
There is only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
rest in the peace you so richly deserve.
These strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
He tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me.
Propagated by this one agent of hand is enough to make strong men tremble.
I'm going around.
Such incredible.
How about some fun on the rooftops?
Leonardo told me that he had discovered something important.
He has been exploring a hidden catacomb for years now. I think he came to Roma to find it. You have no idea what he is like. He works on this all the time. He never takes me out. He is so cheap. I have to beg him for money.
He actually gives coins to you?
More or less. What he does not know will not hurt him. Allora, you are from Firenze. Tell me more. Fine. I will use my imagination. It is too early in the day for fighting. Follow me!
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
He found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
That the temple contains the perfect number. Something discovered by some scholar from Grecia.
Pythagoras.
Attack! Try this on for size. Get them! Taste my blade! Try this on for size! You want to get back quickly? Avoid their swords!
Knowing Leonardo, I suppose he spoke of his discovery to whomever would listen. Did you notice any robed men around here?
Why would I spend my time at the workshop when I can go out and have fun? Ask the master himself when we get there. Maestro!
They took him.
No! He must be here!
The temple he discovered. Where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, you want to save him, tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo.
Ezio. Something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do with the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that Portrait of a Lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.
The world itself is unchanging. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth. But we have been taught incorrectly. Theory by the...
assassin must suffer as Rim must suffer.
Masters,
you know nothing.
I know you receive and ciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never.
Via, via, maledizione.
Easy.
Qui mancano dei fiorini. Di che ne hai? Va, tocchiamo le guardie.
No work.
They say he's slew whole family. Parents, for the children.
Thou shalt not kill.
I say obey the Lord. Find this assassin and make him feel God's wrath.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
You must be of one purpose, aiding your stoic watchmen. Help their cause. Catch this assassin. Rid Roma of his colors. We bargain with the wolf that eats our sheep.
No. We'll show soon. Hello. So much this white cat with that one.
Egidio. It seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother, Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
The recent outbreak of diseased swine in Campania has
now spread to the lower Rionis. As drastic as it may seem, the Senate has requested all pork be slaughtered and eaten as soon as possible. The Camera Rionale asks all bankers to please park their wagons and carriages in the street.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Has become the money.